You are not in it, so you don't have to worry about what you have to say. You get them to do it, and then you put it on your website, you put it on your social. If it's under a minute, it's on Instagram, or it could be on your IGTV.
Love it. Let's bring up Amanda Benson from
I'm not a good writer. I write like I talk. There's a lot of grammar errors. There's bad words in it sometimes. It's not the best. So I'm not a blogger. I like to say I'm a vlogger because I'm way better on video. I also think I connect with you better on video. You might laugh at my dumb stuff or whatever. So that's my form of a blog. I don't have a blog on my, I have a vlog on my website. But video is crucial. When I first started video, I was not the best. I was like, I felt a lot of pressure from everybody else to be, you know, let's say this and let's hit this, write out these cue cards and let's do that. And all those things are good. It's not me. And that's what I determined. There was a lot of ums and it was like not good. So I just go with the flow. What I also did with video, for those of us that are not comfortable on video, is I turned a lot of my vlog into testimonials. Video testimonials are crucial for you guys, but video testimonials are even better. How would it be to have a new couple that you just helped close a deal on sit down for 2 minutes and say a few things about their experience with you? And then you give them a gift card for dinner, go enjoy a night out. That is worth every dollar that you can spend to get them to do that video testimonial. You are not in it. So you don't have to worry about what you have to say. You get them to do it, and then you put it on your website, you put it on your social. If it's under a minute, it's on Instagram, or it could be on your IGTV. Does that make sense? You don't have to be on the video. You can also say a little blog post with a picture of Julia and say, or a little, you know, Facebook post with a picture of Julia and say, gonna be recording a video with Julia on blah, blah, blah. And then you go and put her on video. But that video lives on your site and on your social channels, but it's not, you're not in it. So collaborate, like be collaborative with people. So there's a way around trying to produce, because video is huge. You gotta get video content. So there's a way around it. You don't have to be the person that's on it. We were